new information in a disturbing story out of Marshalltown.
Authorities say a high school student impersonated a police officer. KCCI's Laura Nichols explains that it's what he did afterwards that is so shocking.
Yes, Tristan McDonald was 16 years old at the time of the crime. Not only did he claim to be a police officer, but he sexually assaulted the victim as well. Police say 16-year-old Tristan McDonald showed up to an apartment in this Marshalltown building last March and claimed to be a police officer so the residents would let him in.
Anytime someone purports themselves to be a law enforcement officer and they're not, that makes our job more than doubly difficult.
Court documents show that once inside the apartment, McDonald patted down two females and forced a male victim to strip naked and then fondled him. The graphic details have spread quickly, shocking Marshalltown residents.
It's disturbing, especially in a small town. You don't think like that stuff can happen. So, and then it does.
Oddly enough, authorities discovered this because McDonald came to police saying he was a victim of a phone scam and he wanted officers to check out his phone. That's where they discovered some disturbing evidence against him.
It was Facebook and sites like that that he was on and communicating back and forth with people, and while doing so was alleging himself to be a member of law enforcement.
McDonald eventually told authorities he was strip searching the victims because he thought they had drugs on them. Either way, police say it's a situation of a high school student with aspirations to become a police officer that spiraled out of control.
I don't know if maybe those aspirations and a wild imagination is what led to this. I really can't say for sure.
And McDonald is charged with first-degree burglary, third-degree sexual abuse, impersonating a public official, two counts of assault, and one count of harassment.
Well, Laura, do police think that this is kind of a pattern of behavior from McDonald?
You know, I asked them today if they think he's done this before, and they say they have no reason to believe he's impersonated an officer any other time but this.
Okay. Laura, thank you.